now discussing conveyors and chip management at the Hennig booth, and I have Scott Cooley from Hennig Inc. And tell me about this CDF, this chip disk filtration. That looks interesting to me. I get into coolant management a lot. We sell coolants, but you guys are on the other side of things, managing where the coolant goes and where the chips go. Tell me about that, Scott.
Yeah, absolutely, Jason. So traditional conveyors have just a coolant slot on the side of the conveyor.
Okay.
And what happens is inevitably some of the chips are going to migrate into the coolant tank, creating issues with the pumps and such. What we have done is we've developed a unique filtering system, which is what we call chip disk filtration or CDF system. And the CDF system is designed such that none of the chips can get into the tank without passing through. And then if you need further filtration, we have other items that we can add in there, whether it's bag filters or cyclonic pumps. So we have different things there that we can utilize.
Okay, and is this like an upgrade to your normal systems, or is this standard on all of your systems?
This is definitely an upgrade.
Okay.
So if a customer is looking for maybe a lights out situation where it's unmanned, this is certainly a unit that will work very well for them. We are very unique where many of our competitors have a drum that's built into the inside of their conveyor. Our system has a disc that's located on the exterior of the frame of the conveyor. That's very important because
makes it probably easy for maintenance, right?
Maintenance is paramount. It's very important that you can get these up and running as quickly as possible. Any maintenance that you require, you can do in 15 to 20 minutes.
Okay, can you show me what happens when you take that off?
Absolutely. So you basically have two screws. You take this system off here, and you can get access to the disc itself. We have a stainless steel wear plate that the seal actually runs on. The system can either be a 12-inch or a 16-inch disc. We can put as many of these on as required. The largest system we've made it has 12 16-inch discs.
Oh, wow.
That flow 5,200 gallons a minute.
Wow.
And this particular system is set up for 25 to 30 microns of nominal filtration. How it works is the coolant flows out the bottom of the screen. The screen rotates, the disc rotates as the belt moves. And what happens is as the chips collect on the screen, we have a coolant blow off on the top of the unit. So it's self-cleaning.
So Scott, I keep seeing everywhere making your customers successful. Tell me what that means to you and what it means to Hennig.
Well, it's very important that we are making what the customer requires.
Okay.
So
from
a conveyor standpoint, really understanding what the customer's needs are. If they're cutting fine chips or if they're cutting long stringy chips, understanding if they need a scraper conveyor or a hinge belt conveyor,
okay,
or if they need the filtering technology that we talked about previously.
Okay, so you really come in there, you customize it to their applications. It's not just a standard conveyor system. It's really specific to them.
Absolutely. That's
okay.
That's what's really important to us. Some of the other features we've done is trying to take some of the wear items out of the systems. Many of the traditional conveyors had a torque limiter where the motor's actually on the top of the head of the conveyor.
Okay.
And we've gone away from that, going with a direct drive system, adding a variable speed drive to the conveyor system, and utilizing a current sensor. So just some of the things that we're trying to do so the customer doesn't have the aggravation of
downtime.
Right.
Always bringing that continuous improvement to your products.
Correct.
Great.
Yep.
Hi, Kenny. My name is Jim Carr. I own a CNC machine shop in Elk Grove Village, Illinois. I have many CNC machines in my shop. And as you know, the ways of the machine are the most important part of the precision of that machine tool, right?
That's very true.
So it's critical for us to have way covers that are going to protect that most precision part of the machine. So tell me a little bit about the Hennig way covers.
Well, Jim, this is a good example of what we do here at Hennig in one of our capacities. This would be a sample of what might come in.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes I see this in my shop and I'm like, oh my God, this, you know, I know the chips are all, you know, packed up in here and everything else, and the coolant's getting in there.
Hennig has an opportunity set up for our customers. They can bring a cover in like this that has damage to it. We can fix those, change the wipers, change the way guides, and then polish it. And so
it looks
this
beautiful.
Is the same cover.
It looks absolutely.
And then we go ahead and give a 90-day warranty on it. At the same time, Jim, we can also reverse engineer this cover. So in the future, instead of having any downtime, they can purchase another cover, have it sitting on the shelf, and the machine downtime is gone at that
point. Kenny, I have a question, because in my shop, I don't want my machinist to remove this way cover and ship it out to you. Do you have a service that you can just quote me a price on site and delivery so we don't have that downtime in the machine?
If you need us to come out and take it off, we're more than happy to do that. And a lot of times when we do that, we find that the damage is not significant enough that it needs to come back to Hennig. So we may be able to fix it on site.
Oh, that's awesome. But how do you do that? How do you fix them on
site?
We have a
van that comes out, a service van that comes out.
It's like a way cover medic.
About that.
That's awesome. That's a great thing. Obviously, this is a great way to protect our machines to keep us up and running, because for a machine shop owner like myself, the most important thing is to keep those spindles running, keep making chips, and keep making money.
Yes, and we do that a lot of different ways at Hennig. Hennig's whole purpose is safety. Safety of the people, safety of the machine.
Hi, Kenny. I'm Jim Carr from Car Machine and Tool. You know, I have many CNC machines in my machine shop, and take one.